Hi, I'm James Brown and welcome to Pattern Designers. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to run you through how to rotate and duplicate in Illustrator to quickly create patterns and mandalas. If you'd like to stick around to the end, you can get our free textile design cheat sheet. Here I am in Illustrator. I have hand drawn these elements and put them into Illustrator and image traced them. So with image trace, it always image traces and leaves a white background. So if I double click, magic wand them, the white, and delete it, then I am left with only my black outlines. Here I have chose three elements that I want to use for the rotate and duplicate mandala. I'm going to put them in a line. Let's move that down a little bit. And I'm going to select my first item, element, and hold Alt, and hopefully it'll move the anchor point. You can just about see the anchor point. I want to move it a bit more than that, so I'm going to move it 6 degrees. And then I'm going to copy. So while you've still got this selected, if you press Command D, it will rotate around that center axis. I'm going to rotate it all the way round to there. There we have our first element. I'm going to go to the second element and then rotate, Alt, and select the center point of this circle, not this. So to go around the outside, it's selected the anchor point. Let's just check the distance. Let's do a little bit less, so 3. Now let's do 4. And then copy, and then while still selected, Command D. And then we have our second element rotated and duplicated. Then we're going to go to our third element and rotate again, Alt. Remember to rotate it from the center point of this, not that. So we've got the center point there. Let's just see how far it's going to travel. Let's reduce that to 2 and copy, and Command D to get our final. I'm just holding down Command D. You can press it individually, but it's a bit slower. Until do the whole circle, just get these last ones, and there we go. There's a mandala pattern ready to use. Just deselect that so you can see a bit closer, and that's how you do it. So now you know how to rotate and duplicate in Illustrator. It's a great little trick, fast tip to create mandalas, elements for patterns, elements for graphics. I love it. I just thought I'd share it because it's a quick one and it's awesome. There's a free textile design cheat sheet in the description, links in the description, and be sure to subscribe, comment and like this video, and I will see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you.